When you start learning anatomy, the very first thing you notice is the thousands of terms that you need to memorize. It's like learning a completely new language, a language that helps you identify every part of your body. So if you are a medical student or someone who just needs to understand what actors are saying during those medical shows, grab your phone and tablet and start learning with our Daily Anatomy app. Daily Anatomy can be used without any prior knowledge. It starts with the basics and challenges your brain more and more over time. Whether you need to learn lists of information or, for instance, the muscles and bones in the human body, there is a method that really works. The bonus is that this method doesn't stress you out either, because you get to take lots of breaks. It's called spaced repetition, and it's the way to go for knowledge that sticks in your brain. By using spaced repetition, you work through a series of increasing intervals of time between studying what you've previously learned. This method utilizes the psychological spacing effect, which occurs when you are going back over information that you have already learned in order to remember it better. Spaced repetition works well for lists of items or new vocabulary such as medical terminology. Daily Anatomy has built-in spaced repetition, so you learn as efficiently and effectively as you can. Download it from the App Store, it's this icon with the adorable skull. And remember that Daily Anatomy is part of the KenHub family, and at KenHub we believe that going through the material in different shapes and forms is the best way to learn anatomy. So don't forget to check out our main website, where you'll find a lot more material to complement your learning experience. From videos to interactive quizzes, even related articles and atlas sections. Have fun learning!